Our ancestors constructed an amazing civilization. They bequeathed to us a magnificent heritage and ancient architecture, a source of enduring pride. Now is the time for us to follow in their footsteps. The relationship between Egypt and Tanzania has grown stronger since the 1960s. This relationship crystallized in the form of the largest development project in the history of Tanzania, as part of the country's vision for 2025. The Julius Nyerere Hydropower Project. When completed, the dam will be East Africa's largest power station, Africa's fourth largest, and the ninth largest in the world. With a budget of $3 billion, the dam will have storage capacity of 34 billion cubic meters, producing over 5,000 gigawatt hours annually. It started in 2019, 220 kilometers southwest of Dar es Salaam on the banks of the Rufiji River in the Selous Game Reserve. One of the world's largest heritage sites, covering an area of 45,000 square kilometers. Despite the harsh environment and the construction's location in a predator-protected nature reserve, a force of 6,000 Egyptian and Tanzanian workers, engineers, and experts came together to overcome the challenges with the participation of two large enterprises, Arab Contractors and El Sawidi Electric. In a project of this magnitude, choosing the right formwork was key. With more than 45 years of experience, ACRO was chosen to design, supply, and engineer the formwork and scaffolding to meet the challenge. Considering the tight project schedule and the impact of the corona pandemic, more than 5,000 tons of ACRO premium diverse materials were produced and shipped through more than 270 containers. Thanks to our manufacturing and logistics team, we met the massive need for materials. The formwork design and engineering challenges tell another success story. A permanent design team drawn from our expert engineers was there to provide innovative formwork solutions, starting with the one-of-a-kind powerhouse. With each wall and column of the nine-turbine structure having a unique shape, using TechForm panels and a special curved steel panel system integrating with the ACRO self-climbing mechanism was the fastest and most reliable formwork solution. That wasn't the only challenge. The structure relies on an 8-meter thick deep suspended raft carried by ACRO Ringlock HD, specifically designed to bear up to 30 tons for each leg. The permanent bridge that connects the right and left banks of the Rufiji called for another visually arresting solution. Two piers of 50-meter height supporting a 260-meter box section bridge. This superstructure also called for a smart solution. The cantilever carriage system, which was provided to cast four segments of 5 meters each in cycles of only 7 days, resulting in a construction duration of a mere 3 months for the entire bridge deck. The formwork implementation was done by ACRO Integrated Construction Services team, who worked day and night on site to achieve this tremendous success. And to get the Fairface concrete finish and optimize formwork use, nothing was better than the Acro board produced by Acro Building Products, the best alternative for plywood. None of this would be possible without Acro Site Support Team, where our team works 24/7 assembling every part together in a construction symphony. In the end, with pride, we shape the future of our nation, driven by our vision and passion to win, ready to fulfill our customers' requirements around the globe. This is who we are. This is Acro.